and gentlemen, your first fight is sponsored by Cage Steel, producing three-minute rounds in the new United Amateur Rules MMA. In the blue corner, this man is an independent fighter, Marcus Hammond. And in the red corner, representing CMMA, Oliver Harris.
Good evening and welcome to CSFC 14, our first fight of the evening. We've got Oliver Harris from Charles Martin Martial Arts, and he'll be taking on Marcus Hammond, the independent fighter. I'm Harris Strutt beside me, the magic lips of the octagon. We've got Wayne McKenna. You can see Harris straight in there with the low kick. A big right hand, he's dropped his opponent.
He's got him
on the top of him.
This is it.
Hammond's managed
to
turn.
Up? Is he going to get up?
He's up. He's still pressing against the fence. Harris is keeping pressure on. Looks like he's going for the double leg.
Hammond going for the guillotine choke.
Yeah, his arms in, he doesn't usually get it from that position. But to be honest, he's weathered the storm with the larger opponent. I think it's just a matter of time now before Hammond progresses and puts the knee over into
Hammond's softening up there with some nice shots to the body.
You can actually step over now. Go for an armbar. No. You can step over, start working for Kamoro armbar.
Yeah, he's looking
to
isolate
the
arm.
Belly. Yeah, I think he's going to punch him out. Right. He's going for straight arm. Yeah, you're open all day there to take them out. And you can see he's just raining down. Hammond's turning. It's just a matter of time now before the referee stops in.
He's got it.
There we are. Harris there, jumping for his fans. Charles Martin, martial arts, happy with the first fight of the evening.
That's it, job done.
Congratulations, yep. Harris.
We're facing you, Chief.
Yeah, please.
Please. Ladies and gentlemen, declaring your winner by TKO in the very first round, 1 minute, 4 seconds.